See it! See it! See it! Oh, press up the arm before I go. Oh, not bad.
Was that and where was that?
It was last night
and I don't know where it happened, but they took his tailgate and put it in his office.
His office?
Yeah. Like, that's really funny. I'm really glad my tailgate has screws on it. And like, not many people carry around wrenches. Wrench. Yeah, wrench.
She acts like it.
She gets a lot of attention.
There you go.
Exactly.
She gets a lot of attention. I'm not surprised. Dang, I need to get cancer, man.
This whole family is just getting annoyed by it, to be honest.
What'd you say?
I just have a family now. We're just getting annoyed by it. They're still acting like she's cancer, you know what I mean? That was 2 years ago.
Would that be your dad's side?
Yes. Okay. Yeah. Like all the cousins. It's so funny. We make jokes about it.
Listen, I've known you for 6 years. I'm still trying to figure out your family tree.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Yes. Was she gone a lot?
Yeah, it's because she's just always home now. Instead of being at work.
Because it's out of her. Okay, yeah, I get that.
Ooh, wow. She's trending Karen Winkle right now.
She's what?
She's trending Karen Winkle. She's like 30 solid.
Now, does she only do like physical aspects, or is it like a nutrition side?
Okay. She plans. She pretty much takes control of their life, of what they eat, what they do.
Well, yeah, that's kind of what you gotta do when you're a trainer. It would piss me off if I was a trainer, people didn't do it. I thought it was, oh my god. I would get so mad.
Well, you know how intimidating she is to everybody, so they're gonna do what she says, or else I feel like she's gonna kill them.
And I'm sure she has good punishments for when they work out.
Oh, yeah.
They have been missing They've literally took like, not even doing 20 shots.
Is it easier to rotate with your hand like there? So I was using the...
And you can control this one a lot easier than you can the other one. Like if it's slanted, you can adjust it really quick. I get mad too. That's the ball game. Right, still on another half. Just the spoonful. Dude, why is Mary Poppins stuck in my head? I've never even seen that movie. Isn't it a long movie?
It's pretty long. Dude, I love all this. Like, I just felt worse, like you were SH trying to say yeah.
Wait, what'd you just say?
I love autocorrect when you text me.
Uh-huh.
I was trying to put yeah.
Yeah.
So I put URSH.
Uh-huh.
And like send it and it turned to yeah.
Nice. I do that. I have like faith in autocorrect.
Yeah.
Stop.
Were you in Bible class today?
Yeah,
you were.
I was very quiet.
Carter just cracks me up, bro. He is so funny.
I can't sit by him anymore, man.
Why?
Like,
what?
One stop right here.
Like, if he was a legit,
he was on the newspaper.
I know. Like, I think he's really gonna be. He loves it. He loves.
Oh yeah. He's on 15.
If they make it. Huh? Hey, you see what they're killing us right now if they were shooting. Shoot that.
Go, man!
Well, we meet again. That's the gift if they show up for Zwarts again.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, Christmas coming, right? Christmas coming.
Are you doing any dual enrollment classes?
No, this semester. I did last semester. I don't doubt.
Hey, you told me that.
Yeah.
Hanging out at college, you want to go to?
Oh, yeah, I was actually thinking about that a lot yesterday.
Anything cross your mind?
A lot of colleges cross your mind. Honestly, I'm probably going to end up doing
Didn't Ashley and Lindsay both go to UNF?
Yep. Lindsay goes to Liberty now. She's on that
class.
Lindsay? Yeah. She graduated UNF with a master's. Yeah, she's doing a master's at Liberty.
What's her master's?
I think it's...
That's awesome.
I think it's some kind of therapy. I can't remember.
Cool. What about Ashley? What did she major in?
Like physical therapy. I've been thinking a lot about chiropractic. It's really hard finding a school actually with your major in chiropractic.
Yeah, anyway, he teaches at UNM. I enjoyed his class. Crap when I was taking that class, and I couldn't concentrate for anything, and that was a horrible semester for me, but. No, his class isn't hard though. I mean, anything you do as far as anatomy, if you're gonna do pre-med, all of it's going to be very challenging. It's not gonna be like a easy day.
If it doesn't work out, I'll probably just go off my dad's business.
What did your dad do?
Staffing company.
Yeah, I remember now. And he
people send him resumes and it hooks people.
That's pretty cool.
Help out! Help!
Wow. Did he have a college background or anything?
get my master's degree, bro, management, and then I could talk to your dad and be like, hey man, I can work with you. You would like me. Now, would you like the
resumes, see if they qualify for what you need?
How much does that pay?
You would probably give me like
$20 an hour?
No, $5 an hour.
$5?
No, but listen, it's the person I find for, and the whole thing works out. He gets. Someone's worth $100,000 a year. If he got that to work, he could get $20,000
a year. How much?
Okay, $20,000 a year.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
And so.
And of course, that $20,000 has to be put back into the business. Good Lord, man. Now Sweet Beats. I've never been to Sweet Beats.
Oh, come on.
It doesn't sound like a paleo friendly place.
It looks like he had a date when he left that song.
I'm sure he does. Every time I see him in the hallway, there's always girls around him. Dude, Mason's been a slay, man. He's a stud. Dude. Mason makes me laugh so freaking hard. He has that, like, that comedy brain.
He does. He's so smart.
That's what I'm saying. Like, that's a signal of intelligence. I'm pretty sure if you cut it too deep,
that part,
like, and it doesn't, like, you need to see medical attention if, like, you cut something out there.
Yeah.
Damn, dude, I did not know that. I mean, you see people every day, and you just, I never thought about that, but when you see, like, someone get their tongue gashed open, there's a lot of them. It's about this guy, Hannibal Lecter. He's a doctor, he's an MD. But MD, a medical doctor, but he's a cannibal. And he's, like, really freaking, really good at everything he does. Well, anyway, in this movie, he opens this. He's like, you see him cooking something beside a table, and a guy is sitting at the table, and what it ends up being is the dude's brain. And the guy's wearing a hat at the time, so before he takes the hat off, and you see this line, like this red line, like all the way around his head. And he takes his freaking skull off and his brain is exposed. And he ended up cutting his frontal lobe off and searing it in a pan and then fed it to him. Yeah, I know, it's really weird.
And,
that's an old movie, an older movie.
This was in 2001. Dude, it was freaking me out, man. Not all of them, which one do you think?
It's a hole in his brain because there's like a lot of pressure there or whatever and it exposes his brain. It's just weird. It just made me think of it.
Why aren't they pressing it? Oh, dude, gets right in the dadgum. I'm not really, like, close to that, dude. Did you guys see the forest with everybody?
No. I didn't want to go. I didn't like to go.
It was just hitting the pipe.
Oh, they're there. She's not my best friend.
Who?
Crystal. Just most people just let win. I didn't like it.
Pretty creepy movie.
Yeah, so creepy.
Have you ever seen the movie Unfriended?
No, I heard about it. Is it good?
Dude, yeah, it's pretty creepy.
I love it.
It's messed me up, man. Like, movies have effects on me, like either good or bad, so dude, this one freaked me out. That's my freakiest movie. Yeah.
And the only way, there's one door to open it, and the only way to open it is to go through like this, just go through a certain amount of paint. That they get iron chairs.
That gum.
They get a cheese grater and they.
Does the load bar go
like,
up a lot?
No, it doesn't at all. So you have to go through extreme, like.
Cut your arm off?
Yeah, exactly. So, I mean, you don't want to do that. Like, they got a big thing of boiling water and they stuck their arms in there for like a good amount of time and go up all the time.
Did anybody die? That's so stupid, man. They didn't do anything and just stayed in the room.
Dude, they only stayed in the room and died until they would be stuck in the room until they died.
Oh, that's.
Remember? And she actually killed one of the guy's girlfriends. So they all got mad at her, he especially. But they're all like working together, like switching off, you know what I mean? Pretty gross. I don't recommend it.
But those movies don't creep me out near as much as like
demon stuff.
Spirit stuff? I'm like, no, thank you. Unfriended was like that. I found like an Annie doll in my closet.
Really?
Yeah. I was like, what the heck, man? But see, I don't know anything about the movie, so I'm like, you know what? This is scary. Yeah. That's a different style. You don't see that at all. Hey, got the rebound. This thing called Gay God.
Gay God.
Yeah, I mean, it was a time basically to get the mic and like praise God about stuff.
Come on, rebound! That way, I'm on the
rebound. Read it. Whatever the clip is.
Yeah. Nice.
It's gonna be huge.
Daddy talk.
I don't know.
He may be the Republican nominee. I think he's gonna be the Republican nominee. I kind of have the same feeling about Donald Trump that I do with Obama. Obama would be a cool guy to hang out with, but I don't want him to be president. President right now is